Yeah, hello guys, welcome to Novotel Fashion Channel. On today's video, we are going to be treating how you can fix a zipper in front of a senator dress. So there are three things that makes it a method to be unique. Number one thing is that the zipper is very close to the zipper teeth. Then the second thing is that the zipper was sewn from inside. Yes. And the third thing is that the zipper have a facing inside. So that's what makes this a method to be unique. So now let's proceed to sewing properly. So this is the material that I'm using. So I've applied material stay at the back. You can use a stay as well. So now you can see that's the material stay, not color stay. This is the zipper, and this is the facing that I'm using. So please, I implore you to stay to the end of the video. It may look rigorous or very difficult, but it is not. If you follow up, you will surely get the process. So just follow up the video to the end, because this method is very nice and unique. So leave space at the upper part like this, because if you will pipe it, and you can't stitch at the teeth of the zipper, because it's an iron zip. So and at the extreme here, so that is where the stitches will end. And if you want to stitch it at the cross here, so you have to use a needle to tack to base the center, right? So you won't be able to stitch that. But I'm using the whole length of this zipper. I'm using the whole length of this zipper. So just follow up to the end. I'm very sure you will also. It's a very simple thing if you truly follow up, but it may look difficult. So just open the front like this. Just open the front and then notch it at the end. But your notches shouldn't be more than a quarter at both left and right. So don't make it to be very wide. Just notch it a bit. Very small notching, at least like one quarter, so because it wants that space will cover the zipper teeth. So you can see the opening as small as it. So please don't make it that place to be too wide. So now this is the footer we are using. It's called invisible footer. It's a half footer. So you have to remove the normal footer on the machine. So this footer will allow your stitches to be very close to the zipper teeth, and that is one of the uniqueness of this method. So now fix the zipper on the machine and take the zip, lay it down like this, place it down, and place it from the back, and turn the material to the back. Turn the material. So the right hand side now will be stitched to the left side of the zipper, while the left side will be stitched to the right part of the zipper. So this is now. Just take just place it at the center and take the right part to the left hand side. Then you have to open the zipper. For you to be able to stitch it properly, you have to open it. Just open it like that. Also open it. So leave space. Make sure you leave space at the upper part for you to be able to apply taping or piping on it, so that you won't be running on the zipper teeth. So make it very close. What you are holding here shouldn't be more than 0.1 stitches, very close to the zipper teeth. Stitch it very close. So when you're about to get to the end, you close the zipper again. Please, I implore you to watch to the end. It's a very nice design. in which I'm very sure if you apply it on your dress, on the dress, on the senator dress, you will like it, you will like the results, and it's the trending design now. Yes, it's trending design now. So just turn it. You can see we are a notch that's come out beneath this footer. So just stitch it like that. So then you turn it again. Or you may not be able to do that. So what you have to do is just to remove it from the machine now. Then you reset it properly. So you may not be able to do that because of the neck in which has come under the clothes. So just turn it outside like this, so that you'll be able to set it properly. You turn the whole material like this. Please don't see this place as something that's very difficult, not at all. It may look cumbersome, but it's something that's very easy. If you have not practiced it, you may think it is something that's very difficult to achieve, but it is not. So just turn it like that. So I think I need to restitch it, the notching again, so that I'll be able to hold that side. So just turn it like this. If you practice it, I'm very sure you find it very easy to do. Somewhat difficult, but it is still achievable. So if you are the one type that like a uniqueness in your dress, so I'm very sure you need to try this out. So just stitch it all through like that, and make sure that it's very close to the zipper seat. So just run it through, and please be patient while you are doing this. Don't rush. So you have to lose the zipper again. You have to lose the zipper again. And please, if you are yet to subscribe to this channel, please help me hit the subscribe button for you to stay connected to the Noble family as well. For you to be part of the Noble T Fashion channel, and you'll be notified whenever I drop an amazing video like this again as well. Now you can see the results. Now you can see it. That's the reason why it's different from sewing it outside. You can see the uniqueness, the stitches. You can put, there's a little space. This place, this side is okay. Why there is a little space?